Talk. I am Shelle Grace Boyano.
And I am Rian Mata.
And today, we're going to talk about
information on various sources.
For example, this book is a type of primary source of information. What is primary source of information?
As we know, primary is information created during the event or created by the one who experienced it. Here is an example of primary information.
That's a nice newspaper, isn't it? Let's ask tell our classmate about it.
And that's an example of primary sources of information. Now let's proceed to secondary sources of information. Okay. What's your opinion about Harry Potter? You know the movie?
Yes, Harry Potter is actually a good movie and a good book. And I actually like it.
Oh, you do?
Yes.
So let's move on tertiary sources of information. Oh, hey. What would you prefer? Dog or a cat? Oh, I would prefer a cat.
Why?
Because they're sweet and I don't like dogs very much. How about you, mister?
I prefer.
Secondary sources. Right?
Bata.
What's your opinion about
kita?